Surround yourself with the right kind of people. Daniel chapter 2, verses 17 to 18. That Daniel went to his house and made the decision known to Hananiah, Mishael, and Azariah, his companions, that they might seek mercies from the God of heaven concerning this secret, so that Daniel and his companions might not perish with the rest of the wise men of Babylon. As we examine the life of Daniel and try to gain some insights into how he lived his life and what made him the great influential leader in the courts of three different world empires, one very important thing that we observe in the life of Daniel was that he surrounded, or he had close companions, friends with whom he could grow, friends who would stand with him through difficult times. Right in the very first chapter, we see that Daniel and his friends, they stood together in their conviction to abstain from the food that was being offered of the king's table. In the fourth chapter, we see Daniel and his friends standing together as they refused to bow before the golden image that was made. In chapter 2, we see Daniel going to his friends and them spending time in prayer through the night, seeking God for an answer, for a revelation of the king's dream and the interpretation. We also see that these were friends who were faithful to each other. In chapter 2, verses 48 and 49, we see that when Daniel was promoted because he was able to tell King Nebuchadnezzar the dream he had and the meaning of that dream, and the king was so impressed, he promoted Daniel in his court. Daniel requested of the king, please, could you also do a favor for my friends? And he made sure that his friends were also honored and given a place of importance, because it was all of them who prayed together. So we see the kind of friends, the kind of companions that Daniel had, that they were able to stand by their convictions together, that they were able to pray together and pray into an answer that they desired to receive from God. They were able to stand together in difficult times, in adverse situations. They were able to stand together, and they were able to honor one another and look out for the well-being of each other. And it is such kind of friends, it's such kind of companions who make us what we are. No man is an island, and no man is going to succeed on his own. But it's together with the right kind of people surrounding you, and you being the right kind of friend to them, that together we are going to succeed and help each other become what God has intended for us to become. Surround yourself with the right kind of people. Choose your friends wisely. Choose people who impact your life wisely, because they can determine your success or your failure. Daniel chose his friends wisely. You and I must also do the same. Let's pray. Father, we ask for the wisdom and the grace, like Daniel, to choose the right kind of people with whom we associate and grow with and surround ourselves with. People with whom we can pursue you and journey into your purposes. Give us good friends and make us good friends to others. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.